I can use like 20 spells now.
What?
I can use like 7 spells. Yep. In the manor. Yeah, we got two. Oh, we got another dudes that we need to kill. What is that? Oh, they're like. Okay. Evil hands. Okay. Oh. I heal. Oh no. Wasn't expecting giant hands. Leave me alone, giant hand. One, I can fight them. Smithing stone, too. Thank you for that. Giant hand. Alright. Yeah, they came back. I want to target the one up the top, please. No, I want to target the one up top. I want to target that one. Oh, thank you for that. I'd like to target the one up top, please. Whatever, just kill that guy. I could summon here? Oleg. Crafty little things. Oh, you killed a hand too. What are you fighting? Oh. Another hand, thank you. Ah, oh, thank you, thing. Get this item. Not good. The little hands are pointless, aren't they? Weird they could still give, the Thai smithing stones. There's my no, that's not my souls. Did he get unsummoned somehow? Right when I was fighting a bunch of giant hands. Give me your smithing stuff. Which one is this? Which tower is this? Grace ahead.
You got 15 more minutes.
Lady Remy, we have long waited. I pray your house swift return. May the full moon shine upon Caria. You blinking out of existence there, buddy? Yeah. Doesn't look like it does.
Where you are?
Yeah, I'm in the manor area. I'm in the manor lower level. No, I've never been here before in my life. Smithing Stone 4. I need a 5, game. One more 5. Ambush ahead. Oh. You didn't see the giant hands beforehand? Got some magic knights. Okay. Cool, that sounds good to me. They could just come out of walls. Bye, sir. They don't give a lot of souls, so they're probably not worth bothering with. Well, yeah, they're shooting magic at me. Dad, 20... more than one guy... We've talked about this before. I think I'm doing pretty good against them. I mean, I killed every one of them. Got most of my health back. Which way did I go? Which way did I come from? Alright. Yeah, this is me. Did you drop something? You did. You gave me another brass shield. Thank you for that. they have to. Probably the witch. I did have all my health back. I'm dead.
Get your batteries in place? Did they ban one?
Yes. You know, he was increasing his poise. Don't throw those things at me. It's a trap. I didn't go very far, honestly. Right in front of me. There's a dude behind me. This is where it gets hard. There's an arrow, man. He's gonna kill me. I'm fighting two dudes with hammers and an arrow, man. Also the magic. There's that dude who killed me last time. No. It's very hard to prepare for an enemy that just spawns. No secret. I wanted to see what the message said. What if the message was, there's a secret here? What if it was? What if it was a secret entrance? Like a secret, that the wall was fake or something. Grace? We're gonna fight the Grace? Man, might as well sit down. I need about 38,000 to level up once. No, 38,000 to level up once. It's a wolf of some sort. If I can talk to you, I would. Can I talk to you? He didn't hit me at all.
What?
He didn't hit me. He didn't hit me, Dad. But he didn't hit me. I blocked his attack and no, I didn't get hit by him at all. Thought he might have been then. Double dead. He tried. There's a lot of wolves around. These are strong, like timber wolves or something. I gotta take these guys out one at a time. Because they have a lot of health. And I hit him with a big hit the first time. What do they give you? I don't know. You can make stuff with them. Something. Yeah, I can make something with them. This kind of reminds me of the thing that's always next to the merchant in Resident Evil 4. He always has a candle with blue flames. Try bow. Oh no. Is that the one we already got, or is it a different one? No, I was never here before. Sure is, Dad. That's why I'm fighting one at a time. I want my health back. We fought multiple enemies like that. Oh, he's up now. He fought a ghost version of that, remember? He's got one health left. I got the troll's night sword. I could have summoned on him. That's not what I meant to do, but it worked. I want to go home. Well, there's something over here, surely. Not really. Oh, magic grease. Yeah, there is. Where do you go, ladder? What is the point of you? What was the point of that? What was the point of the ladder? Didn't lead me to anywhere. I guess. Listen, I'll take the mages with the swords over the mages with the wands any day. Because the wand ones just shoot endlessly. Is that a mage or... No, that dude's got an arrow. Oh, I fought one of these dudes before. Was it golden? He had... He had a golden cloak, and he shot like a rapid barrage of things. Oh, I thought I knocked down. I'm trying to backstab him. Also, he's got a faster sword than I do. It's not an excuse if it's true. It's rude. It's not an excuse if it's a truth. Boss ahead. No, it's like a summoning circle. It's a knight! That's not cool. He's a magic knight. That's all my magic now. Where am I, dude? What's he doing? Oh, he's got the swords again. Aw, you knocked him out of my thing! He's gonna kill me because of that. I could have riposted him, but unfortunately... Aria's great arrow. Aria's slash. Royal Knight Loretta. Maybe I can use that. Is this... Oh. Yeah, let's try that out. Protecting Ronnie the Lit, the witch. I just gotta figure out how to get to her.